I received no money for promoting either one of these softwares, CyberLink, PowerDirector, or vMix. This is my own personal opinion about these products. All right. What I want to talk about today, there's been some questions of how you would make credits and perhaps titles for your video, and the easiest way I have found to make them when I'm making a video with vMix is CyberLink PowerDirector. This is a full-featured ultimate. I want the one of the best video editing platforms I have ever used. And it's very easy to use. And again, you can make credits and titles. Let me pull this back up here. You can make credits and titles for your videos very easily with CyberLink PowerDirector. I've got one up here and we'll see. There it is. And you can change the speed of this very easily. Go down, and I've already brought that title down into the timeline. Click on it, and you'll see duration. And you can change how fast it travels or how slow it travels. Right now, this is on 10 seconds to go through the entire video. Let's see. Here's a 10-second duration. And that's what that looks like. So we can go back and set that all the way back to the start duration, and I can make it 20 seconds if I want to slow that video down. Let's see what that, and that slows that video way down. You can make it faster or slower or whatever you would like to do with CyberLink PowerDirector. And you can also download new versions or different versions of this credits and titles and other things you can add to your video once you own a copy of CyberLink PowerDirector and different kinds of titles and other things. I mean, you can download all kinds of content from CyberLink PowerDirector if you want to try it, but I'm going to put some links down, and here's one of the other titles, and you can change the speed of that one too. But I'm going to put a link to CyberLink PowerDirector down in the description in case you want to look at it. But again, it is one of the most full-featured video editing platforms I have ever used. And they have a 30-day free trial if you want to download that and give it a try and find out if it's right for you and right for your computer. But again, it's probably one of the ultimate video editing, post-video editing products on the market today, and I've used it for years. I've been very happy with it. So again, and right now you can buy the ultimate package. Let's see what the ultra package is $69.99. The ultimate package is $79.99 for video editing. And again, you can do just about anything with your video. You can add multiple cameras a couple different ways and titles, and then again credits. Was something someone was wondering how to do, but you can do that with CyberLink PowerDirector. What I used to make this video, and another product I've become very happy with and have used for years, is vMix Video Editor. They're on version 20 now, and it's, again, one of the most, it's an ultimate live streaming production software that you can download for your Windows computer and make videos like this, or also live streaming to YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, or Twitch, or whatever, wherever you want to live stream to. And again, You have a free trial, 60-day free trial, no watermarks or anything, and you can see again if this is right for you. And I'll put a link to VMix down in the description too, in case you'd like to take a look at it. But again, it is the ultimate in live streaming, production, recording, video software on the market today. And again, give it a try and see if you like it. But CyberLink Power Director, again, the ultimate, in my opinion, the ultimate in video editing. And again, VMix, again, it's the ultimate in my opinion as far as video editing, live streaming, production software. So if you have any questions about any of this, leave them down below. And from me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you, wherever you are, this is George Price.